and welcome back to my second series for my Murphy palette makeup tutorial. And this is how I end up for today's look. It is cool tone makeup tutorial, and I hope you like it. And if you want to know how I created this look, just keep on watching.
Thank you.
So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoy watching how I created this beautiful, wearable, cool tone, undertone makeup tutorial. And please comment down below in the comment box any question and suggestion. I will get back into you. And give me a thumbs up if you like this kind of video. And to those who subscribe my channel, I want to say thank you. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And for those who are new to my channel, welcome, and please subscribe, or don't forget to click down below the subscription button, and you will see more videos like this in the near future. And I just want to say I'm sorry because it's quite dark now, and I don't really have good lighting in my room, and so this is only how far I can get my lighting, so I'm sorry for that. And that's it. So thank you so much for watching, and happy holiday. Christmas holiday is coming, so happy holidays to everybody and to all people who are watching my video today. Happy holiday, and see you on my next video. Bye.